Hi, I'm Kieran, Senior Software Engineer, and in this video series, we'll be creating a Gatsby blog and portfolio site from scratch, all the way through to deploying it live on Netlify. This video series assumes you're familiar with JavaScript and React, but no knowledge of Gatsby is required. So let's dive in and see what we will be building. This is a website we'll be building. I created the designs using a free design tool called Gravit, and I'll supply all the image assets via a GitHub repository, but when building, feel free to use any assets at all. So first we have the homepage, and this will be a simple homepage with a small navigation component at the top, then a large hero image to the right, and some introductory content on the left. We'll hook up Font Awesome to get the social media icons which we're using here, which if you've not used before, is an extensive free icon library with thousands of icons, as you can see here. And we'll simply be getting icons such as Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. But there's a massive repository of icons, so you can pretty much put anything you would like on this page. Next, we have the recent blog posts at the bottom, which will pull the two most recent blog posts you have written and place them into a small component on your homepage. Next, we have the blog page. And this is a simple page. It will be a flat list of all our available blog posts. Here we will have the blog image, title, the date, read time, and description. We will programmatically generate the read time when we are pulling our article content from Contentful. Next, we have the article page. So this is the last blog related page that we'll be building. This is where the user will come to read the blog post. Here we'll have the title, date, and read time, the large featured image, and then all of the article content underneath that. But where we're going to get all these articles from. So for this, we're going to be using Contentful. As part of this course, I'll be guiding you through setting up a free Contentful account to use as a content management system for our website. This is where we'll write all of our blog posts, and then when we build our website, it will use a Contentful API to pull all of the blog posts in and build all the pages for us based off the Gatsby templates that we'll create during the course. Links are in the description for some of the things we'll be using whilst developing this application, so join me in the next video where we'll set up the project and create our first page. I look forward to learning with you. Thanks.